Here we go. Another day at Universal. This is a really cute Starbucks. It's really like big and tall. I love those open shelves. Oh, look at these Universal Orlando Resort mugs. Nice. What else do they have? These I've seen. These I don't think I've seen. I don't know. We got a cafe mocha. Very good. I like those. This whole building's under construction, this store. Was it Fossil? And I don't remember what else. They had that kind of cool store around the corner, though.
Yeah, I remember.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, look, it's all closed off. Wow.
Alright.
Oh, yeah.
Unless you're on the Universal Orlando app, then it's fine. There's maps on there. You
There's
can see exactly where you are.
People outside, like,
oh, you're
talking. Staff.
You're pokey going.
That's a wizard.
I don't know who that wizard is. I'm not sure what to ride first, but we have your drink to take into account, so we can't ride much right away. Maybe we should go look in the Grinch Christmas store. I think we should do that. And I should pick out 100 Grinch things. Oh, yeah. This is awesome. Okay, this is gonna be our future tree, right here. This is the tree I want. It's amazing, and it even has Quidditch gear and brooms on it. It's one of the holiday tree hunt trees. Awesome. Look at these cool ornaments. There's some other Harry Potter merch in here. Lots of tree and Christmas decorating stuff. And then some like non-character Christmas ornament stuff too. Holy smokes, is this cute. Gingerbread stuff. And look at these desserts and candy. I love this. This is so fun. Here's the Grinch stuff. Yes, here's that plate I want. That's ceramic, so I have to be real careful taking it home. 21. These little guys, I think I need one for my bag. Ornaments. Wow. Some of these clothes. I think we've seen some of this. Yeah, we've seen some of these here before. This, not so much. I don't remember this so much. The hat and the scarf and the gloves. Oh, I have that Max mug, but I don't have Cindy Lou. Oh my goodness, a Christmas tree skirt. It says Merry Grinchmas. How much is that? That is, oh my goodness, so hard. 45. Some sail ornaments. I took a quick detour from the Grinch because I saw a sail sign. So for example, full price looks like that was 17 and now they're on sale for 7. That is a great sale price. Let's see some other Grinch things over here. More, you know, I was gonna say shirts, but it looks like pajama sets here. For adults and kids. And then some other hats and scarves. And these long cozy socks. I feel like I need these today. It's so cold. I guess both of them. They're both Grinch trees. I love it. And this is exactly what I'd like. Hello. There's a U-Rest area dead ahead. Let's see. Yeah. View rest area back here, which is awesome. You get a great view of the lagoon. Okay, we're gonna walk in real quick because I would like a view of Hogwarts and the new roller coaster over in Jurassic Park. There you go, that's the new roller coaster. I think I can take my mask down here. The new roller coaster, the Velocicoaster, I think. They've just shown what the cars are gonna look like. Looks pretty cool. Looks like something you would like, I tell ya. Not me. And there's Hogwarts. There's more of the Velocicoaster also. Huge. It's not a loop. I don't know what you call it. Yes, you're right. It does look inverted. I just, from here, just, it doesn't, no, see, it doesn't look like a perfect hoop though. That's all I meant is it's not like, you know, like a circle.
I think you'll come out of that hole and go up and down.
Yeah, and there's look at in the back, way back there too. Yeah, you're right, it's not going. And the sign said the Hulk is not running because of weather. Looks nice to me. See, and now it says the Hogwarts Express is open. Hagrid's is a 75-minute wait. Do you want to go sit and wait over there?
No.
Okay. Wow. Love it. Are they balls of light? Huh. Yeah, they do light up. This is really fun, and it says Grinchmas, awesome. We did not bring our reusable icy cup this trip. I miss it, I really do. But I think next time we'll bring it. And I'll be stopping here to get 1,000 ices. Sign said it was a short wait for one fish, two fish. Yes, very short wait. But I don't want to ride just because I don't want to risk getting wet. Oh, look at the Lorax. He's all snazzed up. And he's got a pink bow. I love it. The Grinch is out over there. Oh my lord. Oh, there's Sam! Hi, Sam! Nice to see you! How cool. Alright. And look at this, homie. I don't care what happens, I am stopping and watching this.
Nice.
What do you think?
It's a nice storm. You know that cup will go straight to your thighs, buddy. Think about it. Hand it over. Come on, buddy, give it to me.
Oh, mine.
But now who's the Grinch? What is that?
What is it? Oh, Lord, somebody brought him an onion.
Hello, everybody. Do you have an onion?
Hello. Yes!
Question from the masses. One, two, from one, two, how much money are you having today?
Woo!
Not enough!
Okay, yes, I was trying to figure out, because I couldn't hear so good, and then we try and holler at him, and he can't hear us either. He asked if your drink was toxic sludge and said it would go to your thighs and wanted it.
Yep.
Okay, got it. Okay. I caught some of it, but not all of it. And then he just left. He just blasted that thing. What is that thing?
Bullhorn.
A bullhorn. He just blasted the bullhorn and left. So, you know, and I definitely gave a little holler because I was having so much fun.
I couldn't make that now.
No, please don't. Oh, no, you can holler. Yes, he wanted us to scream, to be more precise. He did ask that everyone scream.
Not enough, and then he left.
Yes, not enough fun. Is it Charlie in the Sky? Okay. I'm awesome with the name. Charlie Trainwright, hi, good morning.
Are your coverage bears? Are your clothes too small for a mouse?
For only a 10-minute wait, we're going to do it. Too bad Universal does not let you take photos or videos while you're riding things, because this ride would have some awesome views. And I know people do, like they try and sneak into it, but I'm not going to do that because I don't want to get in trouble. We're going to head to the Wizarding World, but look at that great car. I bet some Who's come out and do like a little, you know, meet and greet type of photo op thing. Snowman too, little tree. That's really cute. Here we go. And back here is the line for Hagrid's. Very long, it snakes well out of Hogsmeade. Hooray, what a beautiful morning. This should be every day of my life. I should just see this every single day. There's a line to get into the Three Broomsticks. Probably get people getting a little brunch. It never gets old. Morning. It never, ever gets old. We rode Forbidden Journey. I scream every time. I can't help but scream, and I have to like physically cover my eyes because I'm so scared. I mean, it's fun, but sometimes I wonder why I think it's fun, because I really do find it scary.
You're a big chicken.
I'm a big chicken. But I'm going on the ride.
Yep.
I mean, I'm a slightly smaller chicken. Anyway, that time said, well, like a 35-minute wait. Definitely not a 35-minute wait because we, like, I checked the time when we first got in line, and then to now, it was like a half an hour. So, quick wait.
Somehow we skipped part of the line because we had to put a bag in a locker.
Yeah, that's true. Like, if you have to put your bag in the locker, it is like you get to just, like, go right up there and wait in that line, which is separate from the line of people with no bags. And then once you're inside after your bag, you can just, they just let you go in and get in line in whatever order. So it did save us some time. That right, Des? I'm
yeah,
sorry.
It's the part with the screens.
It's the screens that really, oh my gosh.
Eyes, it works better.
It's those screens every time. They also make me queasy. Just like looking at the stores. Okay, we stopped at Fire Eaters because, well, I think I take my mask down because I'm very predictable and I love their gyros. And so there it is. And I got a side of hummus and veggies because this is the one place in the world that I will eat hummus. These gates opened and there's a big truck coming out. So they blocked off this little path here with a rope. There you go. I think they're doing construction back there on the roller coaster. And then he goes straight across. Look, the gate's open. Is it top secret? I don't know. It was delicious. It's always so good. It's kind of maybe boring that I get one so much, but I really, really like them. And that dance party with King Julian is adorable. They're still going on. I don't know how long the dance party is. 10, 15 minutes. And some really good sport, Hufflepuff, is over there dancing the whole time. It's super cute and the little kids love it. And I took some pictures and video because I thought it was fun too. Which one do you want? Will you go on the outside so I don't have to go on the outside? Thank you. I'm gonna take this guy. Oh boy. Sorry if it's too high. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Wait. Oh Lord. I'm not tall enough for this. That's all there is to it. I could have taken that little low guy, but there we go. Ready. 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 I'm ready too. We only had to wait until the ride that was currently going when we walked up until that finished. That's it. We got right on. So to meet the Grinch for our reservation, we came to All the Books You Can Read. And there's a line to wait, and you get in line, he said, about 5 minutes before your scheduled, like, reservation time. I don't think he's going to be able to see him from here. Anyway, the Grinch is in there taking your picture, so you can, like, meet him, you know, from a distance. And then you don't get your picture with him, he takes your picture for you. So we met the Grinch, and he took our picture, and it was a brief meeting, but he was sassy as usual. And what did he say? He asked if we'd been looking for him. I said yes for 5 or 6 minutes. And then I took, I had our picture taken with our little Grinch that I brought, my little stuffed Grinch. But we're not gonna buy that photo because I think it's like really expensive. I just did the reservation to like meet him and for the experience, not really to buy the photo, so.
Maybe if he was in the picture, we'd think
yes,
about
that's,
it.
Yes, right, that's the difference, because he's not actually in the picture with us, so I didn't want to spend, I really don't know, $20 or $30? Something like that, I'm just guessing, on a photo that he's not in with us. If he was in it, and I look good, we'd do it, but, so maybe another time. This is so cool. There's who's out to visit. And I thought I spotted Sam also again, but I could be wrong. There's another very tall who. We don't want to get in the picture. That's so cool. Hulk is back open. We heard people riding it and screaming, so it's got to be open.
Do you see what that sign says, Philip?
Which?
The Spider-Man sign? 50, okay. Well, we'll think about it and snap first. Uh-oh. Sorry, lovey. The pretzel stand is not open. This is what we like a lot, is stuffed pretzels. Because last time we were here, they had pizza stuffed pretzels. Yeah, they still have them though. Pizza stuffed pretzels is on the board. It's just our luck. He'd been wanting a stuffed pretzel for a little while and walked over to get it and nothing. So I don't know what time they open. I'm tempted to ask, but he's going to go try and get like a hot dog or something instead. And I'm going to be drinking my water, so I'm going to take my mask down for a second. So you got a hot dog.
Foot long wiener.
You might. You could just say foot long. Listen, don't hold it there. It's disgusting. Listen. It's getting rated R with the hot dog. Yeah, the wiener and the chips. Okay, and let's see. That was $12, and the Premier Pass got us $1.80 off. Okay. Snuggling with me. That way, I remember I've got him, and I've been worried about him falling out of my bag. So, between the music and the announcements, I don't know if, and the mask, I don't know if I can get a word in these videos, but I'm trying. I think so. Yes, they do. Awesome. I'm gonna refill. Don't tell Harry I've got a Mickey bottle. We're gonna head back to the studio side for now because I have a date with the hot chocolate. I am finding that hot cocoa bomb no matter what. I mean, I know I look like I'm the pinnacle of smoothness, but.
I'm pretty grateful.
I am extremely grateful, but the video has still come out a little bouncy. Can't imagine why. Seems like a very calm, quiet day right now. On City Walk, anyway, on City Walk. Not that the parks were jammed or anything, I'd say. The islands wasn't super busy. But it's definitely noticeably quieter out here, just walking between the parks. At some point, I feel like we should go back into that Hello Kitty store and look around. Not today, but at some point. Maybe in the nearest future, I'll do that. Let's see, 25-minute wait. That was mostly fun, but also quite jarring. I was surprised. That's an interesting experience. My sunglasses are fogging up all the time because of the face mask. Gotta tell you, that's a little annoying. I mean, I'm used to it at home, but like now I'm just wearing them so much for like longer stretches, so much longer than usual. It really is getting on my nerves, but it's okay. Happy holidays! I'm so impressed when they, well, not just that they can walk on those things, but twirl and stuff. It's pretty cool. Who knew? Yesterday would have been the time to go. There was no line. You know, waiting in line could be worse because there's fun music and we get a great view. Once we hit the corner of the building, we get a great view of the Christmas tree. Oh my goodness, it looks like a toy store. Okay. Okay, so it seems like they've got stuff from all over the parks. It's like a big windmill kind of thing. I'm not really sure what they're officially called, but that's what this is. It's like a huge one. This is so cool. I don't even know where to go first. Here we go, a snowman wax figure. Look at that one. And more importantly, look at the Grinch. That is so cool. Oh, I love this. I mean, I love it. This super cool fireplace. This tree is amazing. And I love all the twinkly lights that are connected to it. There's Grinch merch in here. A lot of, you know, the same stuff we've seen, but that's okay. It's still fun to look at a million times because I'm just gonna dream about getting it. Yeah, it's like a whole Grinch room. So cool. I don't know what's gonna top this. I don't know what can beat this. This is the best thing. Okay, ready to go on? This is it. I love this. This way, oh my. Goodness, it's a hallway. I don't know why that amazes me. Oh. Well, I may have spoken too soon. It's a Harry Potter room. This is amazing. Now again, I know it's a lot of stuff that we've already seen, but it's just the fact that it's in these cool rooms with these fun decorations that really makes it special. Oh, to even get into the next room, there's a line. Oh my gosh. I wonder what's going on. Okay, so you can get stuff embroidered and personalized here. There is a line forming, so we better go. It's Earl's Tree Farm. Look at the holiday trees! Oh my goodness. These look so good. Brownie, vegan brownie, holiday wreath cake, edible cookie dough trees. Holy smokes, gingerbread whoopie pies, cupcakes, red velvet candy cane puffs, chocolate peppermint mousse ornament. That sounds good. Sticky bun, maple pecan sticky bun, roasted cinnamon sugared nuts. Oh my gosh, look at these. Come on down. Hot chocolate box and nutty knob. Look, and here's another photo op. Stop on by Earl's Tree Farm. This is so cool. Ordering my cocoa. And there's the bun. They have a display too. Thank you very much. Okay, would you take the cocoa? Would you hold that for now? Thanks. Here we go. Exciting. I'm glad we can put the bomb in ourselves. So we'll wait to do that outside. Okay, so after Earl's Tree Farm, then you just go out like another little hallway and you're done. So that's the tribute store. It was very cute. Very cute. Now, what I still don't know is where you apparently find the parade stuff like on display. So I might want to ask somebody about that because that one, I don't know. But I have a hot cocoa bun ready to go. The music's going. Marilyn's out for photo ops. Hashtag is out. And I have hot chocolates. I think it's melting. Let's see. It won't tip. It's stuck. Look at that. Oh, yum. I'm gonna try our hot cocoa from the Tribute store. The cocoa bomb has melted in there. I gave it a good stir. We've got marshmallows. It smells really good. Despite the big chocolate bomb, the big cocoa bomb, it's not super chocolatey. Maybe I just need to keep stirring and give it a second to cool off. Okay, full scoop on that hot cocoa. It looks adorable, but it's just an average hot cocoa, which is a little disappointing, not gonna lie. I want something really chocolatey and like really delicious, but at least you get the fun part of having the marshmallows and watching the bomb melt. But otherwise, they need to work on their hot cocoa game just a little bit. Girl, where are you? I still can't find that guy. He's a slippery little fella. I'm getting like confused. I feel like I'm going cross-eyed looking for Earl. Like I've seen the same ornament 100 times. All right, we're spending a long time staring at this tree. Can't find him. Fail, you big beautiful tree. What are you looking at?
Nothing.
What?
Here.
You found him?
Yeah.
Where?
He's gone now.
What? Point. Where?
Here, take this.
Okay. I can't believe we found him. He's sneaking. Up in that little nook?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, right next to
it's
that.
Like a little hole in the tree.
Right there.
Oh God, where did I go? Hold on, I'm losing it. Well, how do you know? Because I can't see anything.
There was a squirrel sticking out.
Oh, he peeps in and out?
Yep.
Oh, what a tricky devil. I don't know, maybe you can show up a little. Okay, that's funny. You see these huge banner thingies that say Universal Holiday Experience featuring Macy's balloons? Leave it to me to completely walk by that how many times and have no clue that that's what it is. So, luckily, the balloon experience only has like a couple minute wait. However, we're not allowed to bring our hot cocoa in, so we've got to sit out here and finish that first, but we're sitting right by the stage. Lots of people are here enjoying as safely as they can, enjoying the space. And the screams from Rip Ride Rock. Okay, we're gonna go try again, and still a 5 minute wait. So there's just a short line, it looks like, before we get to the doors anyway. Hi! Ooh, we can go right in. Oh my gosh! This is so cool! Oh my Lord! Amazing. I'm gonna have to stop and take some pictures. It says happy holidays. So cool. Okay, the Tribute store has some real, real competition. Oh, look at him go, hi! I love it.
Events operation, special delivery.
This is just amazing. These balloons are huge. I had no idea these are so big. You can go see Santa that way. Let's go try and get a picture with Santa. Let's do it. This setup is really, really neat. Look at this baby doll balloon. She is like on a little hot air balloon. Amazing. It's so cool. She's like right here while you wait in line to go see Santa. Santa's float is awesome. And there's his sleigh. There's smoke coming out of the chimney. And there's a globe over there. We'll get a better look as we like walk all the way around after we see him. There we go. It might be our turn next. Is it our turn? Hi, Santa. Happy holidays. Hi. Hi, thank you. So cute. So you can just sit on the bench and get a picture. I just want to see the other side of his float too. And we've got to backtrack a little to see a balloon or two. Look at this. Here's the Nutcracker balloon. It's just huge. It is no wonder they need so many people to help hold it. They could have 10 more rooms of this, and I would love every single balloon and every single second. It's like the house, like Santa's, you're right. Like he's up on the rooftop with the reindeers. Hi! Oh, yeah. But still, I do not want to leave at all. It is a very light little dusting of snow. And some poinsettias. That Macy's balloon experience knocks it out of the park. Better than the tribute store, I'm gonna say it. And even, I'm gonna say this, you're not gonna believe it, better than seeing the Grinch today. Which is tough for me because we all know I love and obsess with him. This balloon experience is just out of this world. I would like it if they had a bunch more rooms with a bunch more balloons. They are so big and cool. The whole vibe in there, like the whole feeling and how it's set up and the lighting is so like, I don't know, it's like cool, but it's like real cozy and fun. And they've got characters just from a distance waving, you can take pictures with. This is it. This is the thing to come do. This is it, hands down. I feel like this is super duper special and Universal just like, knocked it out of the park with this one. I love it, and I am seriously tempted to just have us go walk through again because I absolutely loved it. Here we go. We just need a quick little stop in the Diagon Alley before the studio side closes. One of the many questions I have is when can I get a broom? Soon?
Depends on what kind you want.
Any kind, although that one's awfully twiggy. Yeah, the fire bolts are a little scraggly at the back. I'm not saying that's a bad thing. Let's go into Weasley's Wizard Wheezes. We didn't even come in here yesterday. Not in this part. Oh, look out, look out. There's no kind of race going on. They're playing with something. It's hysterical. They're trying to not drop an egg. I just like looking at everything and taking my time. They definitely change this mantelpiece up from time to time. Personally, I'd like to see what a nose-biting teacup is all about. And yeah, I remember up at Sugar Plums up there, focus area up there, they had this fever fudge at the counter. It was on sale yesterday. So 50% off fever fudge if you want to try it. Vanilla fudge with jelly beans. Oh, there she goes. I really like these love potion purses. goodness knows it's too small for me. I'd never fit anything in it, but it's adorable. Not too busy. She's screaming. She's funny. Stand out front and see Bart from a distance. Hi, Bart! And see him from a distance and take pictures. Look it, look it, look it. Opens at never. Surely it must open sometime. They have a Purell thing in there. They've got to be open. And a mask sign I can see on the counter. They've got to be open eventually. One day. One day. Okay, we're heading out. The studio side is closing. There's a little bit more time that we can go to the islands, but we're okay. We'll save it for another time. So for now, we're gonna go. And it's still like early for dinner, but we're not even hungry. So we're not even sure what we're gonna do for dinner. We're just gonna go. Maybe back to the Airbnb, see what we wanna do. Just gonna play it by ear. Here's a nice distance seating area. Okay, so that's it. Thanks for hanging out with us today at Universal Orlando. I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.